Sometimes I don't, I finesse down Western Road, Might go down to G-O-D, I go hard on Southside G,
Guys, it's me, Dolores Fusco. I'm back here with another video, and in today's video, I am going to be doing a cooking video, so let's get started. So I'm going to be using ground beef, and I'm going to be making ground beef, mashed potato, mac and cheese, with rice, so yeah. I just need to get the mac and cheese up there, so yeah. This is the mac and cheese. Yeah. So we're gonna do is take a plate. And we're gonna need a pan. Just put this somewhere. And I'm gonna wash this pan and be right back. So I'll get the front one and wash this one. So the stove. And I'm gonna be adding some oil. Okay. Then I'm gonna get some onions as well. Never mind, I'm not gonna do onions. Can't wait, this is gonna be yummy. Yeah, I'm just reading this. And my mom and my sister sent me some mashed potatoes. So yeah, I'm gonna wait. So yeah, I'll be back when I'm putting the ground beef. And guys, now I'm gonna add the meat. And by the way, I'm using my tripod right now. So that's why it's really good lighting. Add the ground beef. I'm not sure if I want to add the whole thing. But I am going to. Because I asked my sister if I should, and she said yeah. Wow. I'm gonna use a spoon to like mash it up kind of. What the? Oh, you have to mash it up. Yeah, hear that? Let me do the tripod. I already said that, but yeah. And this is the mashed potato I was talking about. So yeah, but back to the meat. Thank you. Do I have to flip it? I think I have to flip it.
That's not how you do it. Come, no, let me show you. Let me show you.
Sorry about that. My sister was helping me. I was doing it wrong. I had to scramble a lot. Oh, that's why it's turning brown now. But we're trying to make the whole thing brown, not only red. I think I added too much oil. Because it's really juicy. And my sister's wasn't like that, for sure. That looks really good. Cause it is gonna be good. It smells good. And be careful, kids. And tomorrow's Mother's Day, guys. Yeah, guys, it's done. Because it's not pink anymore. So, yeah. It's done. So I'll be back when I have it in a plate and... Yeah, it's on a plate, but now, let me put the camera here. But now we're gonna do the mac and cheese. Sorry. Let's just do it. So yeah, it says, first I need to remove the lid. And the cheese sauce pouch. Then add water. And you add water for the line, because there's a line here. So the water is in the line. Well, it's not. It passed the line a little. I'm gonna spill some more. Now it's not past the line, okay? And then, where is the... And then, it says... Microwave. Oh, that's a microwave for 3 minutes and 30 seconds. So yeah, I'll be back when that's done. So I'm gonna add the cheese sauce. I'm sorry. It says open top. I'll be back when I'm done adding the cheese.
This is how it looks.
So now I'm gonna mix it. Oh my gosh, it looks so good. And it smells good too. It's hot. So now I'm gonna put it on my plate. Hold up. I'm trying to work with the tripod. My hands are wet, so I'm not trying to get my phone wet. So, yeah. I'll be back when I have it. I finally got it. So, I'm gonna add it here. Right here. Because why not? It looks so good. Gosh. This is gonna be yummy. Next, we're gonna take the mashed potatoes. Put it. Oh, it won't get off. I'll put it here. Oh. Keeps on getting stuck to the spoon. This food is gonna be good. I already know it. Cause look at the mac and cheese. Look at the ground beef. Look at the mashed potatoes. Next is gonna be the rice. This is really healthy. So I'm really eating good. Cause I went to the supermarket today at my cousin's house. So yeah. Now we're gonna get our rice. So I'll be back when I have the rice on the plate. This is the food. So yeah, taste test, guys. I'm gonna try the mac and cheese first. So yeah. Okay. Now the meat. It's gone. Rice. There you go. And now the mashed potatoes. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment down below what other videos you want to see. And bye, guys.